Hi-ho, sailors! Here comes the loan shark again.
Maybe he'll like these two pumpkin pies.
Here's 6 dozen taffy apples.
Quick, he's still coming!
Here goes our barrel of sardines.
I guess he got enough, and not a moment too soon.
Now listen closely, crew. The fiend ship is falling apart, and there's a giant shark in these waters. We've got to take over the Jolly Roger quickly.
Ooh, sharks give me the heebie-jeebies.
Yo, Captain Finley, I'm with you all the way, dude, you know what I'm saying? But it just ain't no piece of cake like it was that last 5 ships we took over.
I want results, Sty, not excuses.
Perhaps it's just going to take a little more time. Can you believe that Captain Patch chooses friends by what they are on the inside instead of the outside? Ridiculous!
Don't worry about Patch. I've got plans for him.
And Pixie isn't cooperating either.
Then forget about Pixie, you flea ball. Just follow the normal procedure, and I'll take care of the rest. Got it?
Yo, Captain Finley.
Whee!
Wow. Peanut, let's go on over to the Click Club. I've got some new clothes that are just the cat's meow.
Okay, Vanity, let me see if Pixie wants to come.
Oh, don't worry about her. She dresses awfully ratty.
But we always do everything together.
Maybe so, friend, but you can't let her hold you back forever.
Well, I guess you're right. It's too bad. She just doesn't seem to care enough about really looking good. Did you see that awful outfit she was wearing last night?
Yeah, what a hoot. Meow.
Sometimes she can be a real nerd. Well, I'll yell into her room and tell her I'm going. Pets out! Pixie.
Hi, Peanut.
I didn't see you standing there.
I know you didn't.
Well, I gotta run. See you later.
Goodbye, friend.